Morning! Today is Creators Offline, Orange County. And since Orange County is only about an hour flight away, I'm on my way to the airport right now. I'm a bit nervous today. I'm flying JetSuite for the first time. I've been hearing about them for a while. This is not a sponsored episode, although I wouldn't be mad if they sponsored me. My flight's at 7:45, and normally I'd be at the airport already. It's 6 o'clock, but they said I don't have to be there until 20 minutes before takeoff time, so I'm leaving now, but I'm nervous that I'm gonna miss my flight because traffic and all that stuff. Let's get there. I have no idea what to expect. Not even quite sure where to go, but we'll figure it out.
In 1,000 feet, your destination will be on the left.
Really?
Check-in experience? Easy. I'm already impressed.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome aboard JetSuite Exit Service of Orange County. As you're settling in, please make sure your personal belongings fit underneath the seat in front of you. And if you need any assistance, don't hesitate to ask. Also, trips are in less this morning.
That might have been the smoothest takeoff and smoothest flight I've ever experienced. Plus, I got to fly over San Francisco with the clear skies, so that was awesome. Bonus points for that. Can't believe how easy that was. Less than 5 minutes after touching down, I'm off the plane, got my suitcase, now I'm waiting for my lift. Got here a lot earlier than I thought I would. I'm a bit early, I'm gonna head over to Sammy's camera, I think, and see if I can pick up some last minute cables and things that I might need. This is fun. I didn't bring my film camera, but I will pick up some film. Okay, now that I'm at the hotel, I've got a little bit of final preparation to do. I was lucky enough to get my room early, so checked in. I've got a handful of things I need to get done. Got to get lunch. I'm going to head over to SCS, and I'll see you there. 2 hours was not enough time to get everything done that I need to get done. And big thanks and shout out to Jen for picking up lunch. I was super hungry. Looks just like the picture. All right, let's get set up. After a bit of rehearsal and a bit of fighting with recording equipment up until the very last minute, they bummed about the audio quality, sorry about that. After all that, we got the event started.
My name's Connie, and I'm gonna tell you a little bit about how to live and create your heart out.
Yeah, just gonna jump right in.
We're brothers, and we're filmmakers, and we have a little YouTube channel called Method Box.
Ayo!
I couldn't have been happier with the talks and the panel. So much inspiration and so much passion. Being a micro conference, things went by really fast, and just like that, it was over.
Ladies and gentlemen, once again, we welcome you on board JetSuite.
Today was pretty intense. It's interesting to think about the stage so much for the last couple of days, and to now feel like it's over.
It's bittersweet because it's like you have this weight lifted off your chest, not you don't have to worry about this topic anymore. But now it's like, oh, now it's over. That's the next time we're going to see all these people together.
I'm very pleased with how the second Creators Offline event went. Thank you so much to everyone who helped, thank you so much to SCS for hosting, and thank you to everyone who attended. I can't wait to share the talks with everyone. Keep an eye out over on the Creators Offline channel, and make sure to subscribe to be notified when the talks get published. Until next time, bye for now.